Hello everybody, welcome to Survival Games with me and Husey One. Now, what are we going to be going for?
We want ancient Japan. I want ancient Japan.
V2.
Oh, what? I forgot the slash. Oh, the guy just left.
Alright, here we go. Oh, this one.
This one-ish.
I like
this. Oh, no, it's different.
I don't know it too well. Where are you?
Okay. We rushing? Wait, where are you? Yeah, that's a good point.
Don't rush. This is a death trap. I can't see you.
Oh,
I
can.
See you. Alright, go in that entrance there where you are.
That way?
Yeah, that way. Because it will literally be a death trap going in there.
Can we just stay and watch?
No. We'll get screwed. Look, right, go. I'm following you. This guy's AFK. Lol. Yeah, see? Oh no, somebody left. My bad. Two people left. Three people. Four people left. Huh, interesting.
Maybe they'll want to watch instead of play.
Maybe. Right.
Get the mushrooms.
Yeah, you get them. Keep an eye out for chests.
I know there's one this way somewhere.
Oh, got one.
So right. Oh! That was my chest.
I didn't get anything out of it.
Good.
What did you get?
Stone axe.
Yay.
And a bit of food. There's one there.
Where?
I think there's one this way.
Far behind us.
Could got anything?
Yeah, an arrow.
A whole arrow.
Yeah, an arrow.
I'm pretty sure there's one here somewhere. Do you want me to try and take him off?
Wait, no, he's
there's
gone.
There's loads along the top, so if we can get up there.
Is there? Okay. We should check out these houses, though.
Yeah. Don't think there's stuff with chest, but... I'm considering taking on that guy.
Don't risk. He'd probably come out of the house with a stone sword, knowing your luck.
What are you saying about my luck?
Our luck. Even.
Oh, now I'm lagging. What more could I want?
I know. Can you break this? No, you can't.
Right, that's not a mountain.
Huh?
Up a mountain.
Okay, let's go then. Let's climb in the mountain.
Wait, which way are you going?
This way. Oh, look, there's an entrance.
What?
I
see. Seven.
Oh no, it's all pressure plate.
Don't touch it.
Oh, we both have to step on it. Yes. Okay, how do we do this? We can't. How long step stay on it? Wait, you keep on the pressure plate. Alright, stay on it. Right, okay, I got an idea. Hold on, wait.
Oh, there's
wait.
A button.
I hit the button. I managed
to hit
it.
You just run in. You can just run in. Go, run in.
No, I don't want to get trapped.
Sod it.
Anything good?
Stone sword, flint and steel, etc.
Press the button. Yes! Stone sword?
Yep, you can have the axe.
Thank you. Okay. Maybe we are.
Do you want a bit of food?
No, I'm okay, right, let's just go.
No.
Find
that was a find.
Why, thank you.
Feels so much more powerful now.
So much more powerful.
You have a stone sword.
Seems like a way up here. Stone swords are like beasts, though. Oh, maybe not, no, can't get up there. This way, maybe.
There's the vines, Josh, how about those?
Ooh. Ow. I'm climbing. There might be a way up all the way. Yes, there is. We're up. We're in business. Anything atop of this.
Oh, and I've got a flint and steel as well.
Cool. I cannot find much. Are you with me?
Ish. No, I'm not. I'm up the top, but I can't see.
Yeah, come over here. Yeah. kill. Oh, chest here, chest. Oh, I could do with some food actually. I sprinted too much. Let's hope this has some.
Yeah, basically lay along the whole thing, I think.
Oh, another stone axe. I'll like go around this way.
Josh, I'm not sprinting, are you?
No, I'm not sprinting. How much food do you have?
I have a steak and a fish. No, not steak. Oh, yeah, steak, not cooked. Steak, that's what I'm having for tea.
Ooh. Are you?
Yep.
Lucky.
Proper size steak. There's one on top of the big tree. There's several. So can we say
I'm
huge
three
tree?
And a half hunger.
Sorry?
3.5 hunger I'm on.
You better eat this. I wish I could cook it.
Oh, yes. If only.
Right, now is that a big tree? No, it's just a tree.
The bridge here.
Yeah, there's some either side or slash on, I think.
I'll take a look. You check that mountain.
Need a bowl, because I've got low. I can make 5 mushroom stews or 4 mushroom stews.
Me too, I need a bowl desperately as well.
You share it.
Well, yeah. Oh. Share the bowl.
Sorry?
Yeah. Okay. There is a.
I have this huge tree, and I know where a load of chests are.
Right.
So I get to them.
Where's the huge tree?
Oh, actually.
Do not risk that.
I'm not jumping.
Okay.
I'm not that stupid. But you can see you're on your side just considering it.
I was rather worried. Like, no, Hughes, no!
I may not be. I know I'm not the brightest, but I'm not suicidal.
Okay, good. Good to hear. Right, don't go over, there's nothing over there. There is, but there's a chest in a dangerous location. I'm not going after that.
Let's go.
Okay, fine. In fact, no. Look, can you see where that chest is?
Yeah, I just saw it. How do we get it? How do we get it? I want that chair. Shite!
Oh, nice one. What did I say?
All I can say is...
Oh, I made it. I made it onto the thingy-majiggy.
What?
I got the chest.
I was just looking around
it. It only had a fishing rod in. Oh, into the water. I'm going to die. Oh, no, I survived.
That was so bloody close.
Like me?
All my stuff.
I got all your stuff. So... Oh, I see it. There's a name tag.
There's a guy at the big tree, which is where I was going to go next. It's just like spawn.
Oh, I got him. All of his stuff, loads of stuff. Interesting. 4 iron ingots.
We're looking at a very ill-equipped field at the moment.
Are we?
Yep. You're about equal. Right. Okay, this is the point where it's helpful with me to do a few overlooking. Oh, found one.
Found
what?
Oh, cave. I see a cave.
I'm just flying around looking for some chests. I found one halfway up, and...
Oh, he's got bowls. I'm in business.
Where is he?
Oh, no, I've got... He had bowls, the guy I killed.
Oh, lucky. Okay.
I know.
It's so typical. I had to die then, didn't I?
You're extremely unfortunate for that. Oh, pressure plate. Oh,
yeah. How long do you reckon it'll be till... There's 12 spectators.
12? Right, I need to find some chests or else go hunting. Or find me a crafting table. Pretty please. Awesome people. I can get an iron sword. Could have had 2 iron swords. But no.
Stop. Just stop it. I don't suppose you fancy another game. I found the big tree.
I found the chest. It's probably been looted because it's quite obvious.
If you can get to the big tree. Oh, wait, there's already a guy up here. We're looking at gold boots, iron legging. Oh, he's got an iron sword.
Does he? I could get an iron sword, you see.
He's shielding his face. What the hell? How did he lose there?
Finally, a crafting table.
Probably one in the middle.
Another chest. Oh, more iron ingots.
Okay, I found you. Okay, I think you should head back towards the middle. That's it, that one.
I see the big tree and I see the guy on top.
Just go straight back into the middle. Hopefully the chest will be refilled.
At that point. Unless there's already somebody camping there.
No, there's a guy above. I'll check it out for you.
Oh, a bow! And I've got 3 arrows.
Oh, lucky boy. Yeah, there's a crafting table in the middle. And there is someone inside.
What sort of thing are we talking of?
Stone sword, leather chest plate. Right. I mean, not stone, wooden sword, leather chest plate.
Okay, right, find me an entrance.
Is the big thing with the snow on the top, Josh? How hard can it be?
How do I get in? I can't find a way in.
Hang on, I'm finding you. Okay, you're in the middle of the water. Okay, keep walking out of the water.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then turn left. You'll see some cobble. Right. Yeah, now walk straight. Yeah, that way. Careful, there's a bit of a drop coming up.
I see. In here?
Yep. Now let me just go scout down ahead. I will take you now.
If only I can get all this iron. Oh, okay. Something up here.
There's still... Oh, wait, no. Okay, it's still only that one guy in the middle.
Secret passage in here.
He's in the chest. He's in the crafting table. He's at the crafting table. He's on the crafting table. Josh, you gonna come and kill him or not?
I can't, I'm lost.
Oh my god. All you have to do is run straight through that passage and you got lost.
Anybody else around here?
Where is he looking? Where are you?
I think he's AFK. No, he's not. He's definitely not AFK.
Where the hell are you, Josh?
Got a hit on him.
What? Oh, you're attacking him now?
Yeah. I'm after him. This looks good.
Don't risk shooting. Just go and attack him. He's got 2 shots in his head.
I know.
He's not leaving. He's coming. Why is he not running away?
Yes.
What the heck? Wait, you're full. You could start a leather tunic shop.
Alright, we've got ourselves an iron sword. Keep an eye out for anybody, will you? Especially above. It might come down from above. Down. Bam. Wait for the chest. I'm going to stay around here now. Hoard these chests. Just get myself some fish.
Just sit around the edge, though, because if someone comes charging in, they'll see you first off. So you're just going to hide up, hide up the tree.
Yeah, you're right.
You got your sword.
Mm-hmm.
You chucked a stone sword on the ground.
Me, no, have I?
There's a stone sword on the ground.
Okay.
By the crafting table.
Where's the arrow I could pick up? I lost. Yes! Oh, yes, this is good, this is good. We've got the center. All refilled. Got a boat, a diamond.
That'll be another one. Come on, Josh, just grab it and go.
No, no diamonds. I got this, that,
and the other.
Enough for boots. Shears. Apple.
What pair of boots?
I've got pretty good armor. No, I don't actually.
How much iron do you have?
None left now.
Oh, you made boots. I see. All the chests are refilled. You can go up the top. There's a chest just up in the tree, right above you.
Okay, right, let me go. Let me go hunting.
Are you gonna go get that chest?
Which chest?
Well, there's one up in the tree above you. Oh, this guy's got... No, it's the rubbish stuff. Like, okay stuff, that guy's screwed. And he's got okay. Where are you? Oh, you're here. Go out. Where's the way I left? Because there was a chest.
Yeah, there were loads of chests where I came in from. So all them looted, that's brilliant. Happy about that, thank you. And we're in good shape. Is anybody with a diamond sword?
We're in good shape.
Yes, we are, indeed.
You're in good shape.
Is this the way, yeah, this was the way I came out of. Yes, brilliant, good.
Good guess.
I know, it's like, really low chance of getting that. Just food in here. Now, where were the more chests around here? Where was that? There, right, I'm onto the chests that I had. Had like three, I think, something like that.
That guy's found another one. He's got quite good stuff.
An arrow, that's what I need. Right, can you find me some more chests? Possibly. Or should I go in and get that chest on top?
I don't know. Oh, I found one up here. Keep going up where you were.
Yep. Keep going. Up.
Yep, there's two in quick succession. Dead ahead. No, you're running away from it now. Where the stone is. It's there. It's next to you.
Aha. Oh, no, nothing. Just take a stick. Alright, where's the other one?
On top, up. Yeah, up there.
Okay. Oh, yep. Oh, more arrows.
Keep running over the top, there's another one over here. Which is straight over the top, pretty much.